Well, today we have Stacey, who claims her boyfriend Gavin is cheating on her, despite Stacey being pregnant. Thanks for coming on the show. So how long have you been together?
About 5 years now.
And what makes you think he's been cheating?
Well, he comes home late, or he doesn't come home at all. I've got texts from girls saying he's been cheating on me, they've had one night stands with him. And also, when he comes home to men with the women.
Right. And do you know any? Have there been any rumours?
There's been a few. Like, sister, she's been telling me that she's seen him, some girl get into his car and so on like that.
Okay. Well, let's get Gavin on. So what's your point of view?
I haven't done anything. Just making it all up.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's get Stacey's sister Vanessa on. I saw you with Shaniqua! Such a liar!
I love her and everything.
Get away from her. It's Steve on. Right. What did you see Stacey?
So I'm cheating. He was getting into the
I never did that. Yeah, you did. So what did you do? Yeah, you did. You just went to the shop.
Why?
Is that true?
No.
I don't know. You don't know. You don't know. You don't know.
Yeah,
well, I'm a runner then. We're together. We've got a baby on the way.
Yeah,
why
would
I
do
that? Why don't you start acting like Bob then?
I am.
Blatantly not. Yeah, exactly. Right, let's get the lie detector results then.
So we asked Gavin if he's had sexual contact with anyone other than Stacey.
No.
And he answered no. Lie detector results said, you were lying!
I never did that though.
It's over, I don't have anything to do with you anymore.
Right, well you can go to counselling with Graham, but today we are out of time. So join us next week for DNA results on a woman who has six potential fathers for a baby.